Welcome to Jamie TV, where we do not pissy pants about. Thank you very much for tuning in. Today I want to show you the Tube AU and the web audio player from Blue Mangoo, two apps that until recently completely escaped my attention, but since I discovered them I use them pretty much every day in my day-to-day work. But I'm also, as well as showing you how I use them, I'm going to show you in this video how you can use these apps to do some sampling from the web. Now, for a living, I'm a full-time musician and I make my income partly from session work, from live work, and also from the teaching that I do here in Starbuck Studio. Now, these days when I'm teaching, I very rarely switch an amp on. I've got a project in AUM that's got a guitar rig set up in it, a bass rig, I've got Ravenscroft for the piano lessons that I do, and now I've also got Web Audio Player and Tube AU. The thing is that very often, when a lesson begins, the student will come in and they will ask, "Jamie, today is it all right if I learn so and so?" And they will name a song that I've never heard of, or at least don't know how to play. And so I'll have to get online, figure out how to play it, and teach it to them. So let me show you how I use these apps to assist me with doing that. This is the AUM project that I use when I'm teaching. And as you can see, I've got my guitar stuff, my piano, my bass stuff, and until recently when I discovered these apps from Blue Mangoo, that was the extent of this project. And if I needed to use YouTube, for instance, I would have to come out of here, click on the YouTube app, and then go and search for the song that I, you can tell the kids have been watching my YouTube, can't you? Ooh, and you can tell I'm a bit of a nerd. There's a bit of Doug and a bit of Mobile Music Pro. Not that knobhead. Right, okay, so let's go and search for something. Let's try this. Okay, so let me just demonstrate to you the problem with using the YouTube app in this particular circumstance.
1, 2, 3.
There's no volume control. And when I'm teaching, it's nice to be able to ride the volume of the track up and down. And I cannot do that here. Roger Taylor's going to kick in a minute. And that's just going to make it worse. Okay. Right, so there's the problem with that. So let's come out of there. And now let me show you how I can use Tube AU to just to make everything a whole lot better. I go in here and here's my YouTube, and I go, let's go search for that same track again. And now what I can do is I can press play and then I can adjust the volume in AUM. Super useful. Now there is one problem with this app, but I'm going to show you how to get around it. If I come out of this little window that's got YouTube in, then the audio will stop. However, if you have another instance of it open, and I don't know why it does this, but if you have a second instance of it open, it will continue to play. So you just drag the second instance down out of your way so you can forget about it. Right, and it's still playing away, and if I close it, it's still playing. How awesome is that? Right, okay, so let's just go in there and stop that now. And then let me show you Web Audio Player. I'm going to go in here and I'm going to press play on this track of mine here. Because quite a lot of the things I've been asked to teach recently have actually been on Bandcamp. There we go, that's another one of my tracks playing, and we'll just take the volume up here. There. So this enables me to do everything just from this app, from this project that I use for teaching. It enables me to do everything from here, which is an absolute winner for me. It just makes life so much easier. Alright, so let's talk about how you can use these apps to do some sampling from the web. And if you already use AUM regularly, you can probably see exactly where I'm going with this. All you would need to do is to arm the track and open up the app, find the bit that you want to sample, and then let that play. You probably want to get a decent level on the track first. Stupid hippie. And then when you hit the bit that you want to record, press the record button. Right, I don't need to sample very much to demonstrate this to you. And then if you go to your little burger icon, into files, I'm already in the folder, which is not a very good demonstration. So we go to recordings and lessons is the project. And there it is. Right, so let's just play that to show you. Now, whatever app you want to use this bit of audio in, to flip it and use it in your own project, you just go to this little icon here and then you choose where you want to send it to. So you might say go into here, scroll to the right, go to more. And then, you know, you go down this list here and choose which, maybe Koala there, and send it there so that you can get on with your flipping and, you know, get it ready to use in your own project. And that's it. Just two wonderful apps from Blue Mangoo, making the life of a stupid old hippie much easier. Thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate every single view. And if you could, please give me a thumb up. And if you haven't done already, then please subscribe and ding my bell. If you have any questions about these apps, then by all means, comment below the video and I will always reply and I will always do my very best to help. If you have a spare little minute, then maybe check out the links under the video where you can find out about my Patreon and my merchandise, my website, how you can help support the channel and all stuff like that. So until my next video, be good, take care of yourself, make lots of music, be kind, be happy, and don't piss your pants about. See you later.